What if there existed a model that could revolutionize the field of artificial general intelligence? What if it had the potential to solve complex problems with reasoning capabilities resembling human intelligence? Welcome to the world of QStar. This intriguing project, originating from the powerhouse of OpenAI, has sparked a flurry of speculation within the AI community. QStar is not just another addition to the large language models or LLMs, it's a potential game changer, aiming to tackle the limitations of LLMs in achieving artificial general intelligence or AGI. While LLMs often struggle with understanding the real world and solving complex problems, QStar is designed to enhance their planning and reasoning capabilities. As we delve deeper into QStar's world, we invite you to join us on this fascinating journey. Before we continue, a warm welcome to all our viewers. We're thrilled to have you with us as we explore the mind-blowing breakthrough in AGI QStar. If you're fascinated by the world of artificial intelligence and want to stay updated with the latest in AI, do share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Your support keeps us going and helps us create more engaging content for you. Now let's get back to our intriguing exploration of QStar. The genesis of QStar is as intriguing as the model itself. This brainchild of OpenAI was born out of the ambition to overcome the limitations of current large language models, or LLMs, in achieving artificial general intelligence. The idea behind QStar is a fusion of learning and search, aiming to enhance planning and reasoning capabilities of these LLMs. Think of it as instructing these language models to actively plan for token prediction, much like the strategy employed by AlphaZero. This approach, it turns out, has shown promise in improving language understanding, reasoning, and planning, addressing the limitations of regular LLM training methods. It's been reported that QStar has successfully solved complex mathematical and reasoning problems, which is a significant leap towards AGI. But the development of QStar wasn't without its share of drama. The project came under scrutiny just days before the dismissal of OpenAI's CEO, Sam Altman. The researchers had raised concerns about the potential risks associated with this powerful technology and urged the board to proceed with caution. Despite the concerns surrounding it, QStar's advancements in AI learning remain crucial for the future of AGI. The impact of QStar on AGI research has been nothing short of revolutionary. This project, cloaked in mystery and speculation, has the potential to fundamentally alter our understanding of artificial general intelligence. By marrying the realms of learning and search, QStar aims to overcome the limitations faced by large language models, making strides towards the realization of AGI. Imagine an AI model that doesn't just respond to prompts but actively plans for token prediction. This is akin to the strategy employed by AlphaZero, the computer program that taught itself to be a world champion in chess, shogi, and Go. By applying this approach, QStar holds the promise of improving language understanding, reasoning, and planning in AI models. But the implications of QStar go far beyond just language models. Its potential to solve complex mathematical and reasoning problems signals a leap forward in AGI research. It's like we've been trying to light a fire with sticks and suddenly we've discovered flint. QStar could be our flint, sparking a revolution in AGI capabilities and applications. However, like any powerful tool, it's not without its risks. The same capabilities that make it exciting also raise concerns about the potential threats it poses. This has led to calls for caution, ethical guidelines, and safeguards. Though in its developing stages, QStar has already begun reshaping the landscape of AGI research. It's a testament to the progress we've made and a beacon illuminating the road ahead, steering us towards the dawn of AGI. As we stand on the brink of a new era in artificial intelligence, what does the future hold for us? It's a thrilling question, and the answer lies somewhere in the realm of projects like OpenAI's QStar. This breakthrough model represents a significant step towards achieving artificial general intelligence, or AGI, a form of AI that could surpass human intelligence in most economically valuable tasks. But QStar isn't the only game in town. Other AGI projects are also making strides, like GoodAI's Badger architecture, an agent that can quickly adapt to novel tasks. The potential benefits of AGI are immense, from solving complex global problems to driving unprecedented progress in various fields. However, we must also be mindful of the risks. The power of AGI could be misused, leading to societal disruption. That's why it's crucial to proceed with caution, developing clear guidelines for ethical use and implementing safeguards to mitigate potential threats. QStar has already demonstrated its potential by solving mathematical and reasoning problems. It's a tantalizing preview of what might be possible as we continue to refine and advance these models. But how close are we really to achieving AGI? Well, opinions vary. Some experts believe we could see human-like AI as early as the end of this decade, while others think it may take a century or longer. What's clear is that we're in a period of rapid discovery and innovation, and projects like QStar are leading the charge. The future of AGI is bright, filled with promise and potential, and every bit as exciting as it is challenging. As we continue to explore the potential of AGI, QStar stands as a beacon of what we might achieve. As we conclude our exploration of QStar, we look forward to the incredible impact this breakthrough may have on AGI research. We've delved into the genesis of QStar, a groundbreaking project from OpenAI that has sent ripples through the AI community. This model, believed to be a significant stride towards achieving artificial general intelligence, has shown potential in enhancing planning and reasoning capabilities, addressing the limitations of regular large language models. We've discussed how QStar, by integrating learning and search, could enhance language understanding, reasoning, and planning. This fusion of learning and search is similar to AlphaZero's strategy and could revolutionize AI reasoning and problem-solving capabilities. QStar has demonstrated potential to solve complex mathematical and reasoning problems, raising both excitement and concerns within the AI community. We've also touched on the broader landscape of AGI research, highlighting how different projects are pushing the boundaries of artificial intelligence. Yet amidst these advancements, the journey towards AGI is filled with challenges that require careful navigation, from ethical considerations to societal implications. As we look to the future, AGI remains a captivating frontier, with projects like QStar lighting the path. Whether or not we are close to achieving AGI, every step forward in this quest brings new insights, possibilities, and challenges. Thank you for joining us today. Your curiosity fuels this journey of discovery, and we're glad to have you with us. Don't forget to check out the video cards on the end screen for more on the AI revolution. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.